Yeah, I never liked crowd. I hate place full of people like the tourist site or the supermarket the Saturday or as well the park the Sunday afternoon. So when I go to the beach, for example, I find a nice tranquil spot, but there is always plenty of people who gather around me deliberately to disturb me. So I am always trying to avoid them. For example, in taking the route nobody know about, but it's not effective. They follow me everywhere. I really don't understand them. It's as if they like to stick together and go where everybody goes, do what everybody does. So for example, they see someone doing something, they do the same, without asking questions. It's sad, but it's true. Personally, I always try to do things in a different way, to develop new way to do things. And I think that it's in this way that the world progresses. When I was a child, I was already an exceptional person. For example, in the field of drawing, I drew people around of me with realism. It was quite impressive. I think I am exceptional. And I think people notice it. And all these people, why do they follow me? Because they don't know where to go, so they follow somebody who knows where he's going.
Oh.